Something just bit me. Okay, okay. I can make it over here. No, you didn't. I'm hiding. Shh. It's okay, I'm a ninja.
Hey!
Ta-da! Good night. Oh, that's short-lived. Hold on, here we go.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
This camp was made for you and me.
One, two.
Pew, pew. Come on. Oh, look at this dipshit. Shotgun to your face, bitch! Oh my god, I blew her head off. Is there another one? Shotgun time! Oh, you were coming for me, weren't you?
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
They do.
Man, so, it is.
Apparently, down the edge. Supposedly pretty bad people. Whether they are or not, I don't know. Do we really want to go help Schizo, guys? Get on the bike! Get on the bike! Thank you. It's just me, guys.
It's Steve. Let him in.
I brought some food, and I brought some ears, I believe. Back here? Is he under... Is he wanting us to meet him in, like, a... Oh, this is gonna suck.
All right, I'm
That's
here.
Schizo.
What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Schizo, what's going on?
If you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's
no.
life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
A plan.
Oh, no.
Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here.
Guys,
there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
This isn't going to be good.
What? Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in?
He's gonna
see you there.
No, don't do it, Deke. You're gonna start a war with the Rippers, and all the good shit here is gonna come to an end. This is gonna go bad. We just got a dog. Guys, we just got Jack. Everything that Schizo put us through, every plan Schizo had, was a bad one. Every time we went, let's do this, it turned out we got fucked because Schizo was doing something. We told him, don't shoot the gun in the frickin' in the cave. What did he do? He shot the gun in the cave and got us almost killed, because...
Schizo, I'm ready.
Gentlemen, remember where we're meeting. West of Malakwa Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Is that him? That's not Schizo. That's someone else, but that's okay.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Ugh!
Hey, Ricky.
I'm looking for you. If finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey, I'm,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Oh, it's one of the big bitches.
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, we're gonna seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
And Ricky has a girlfriend, and she wants his nuts. I don't think Ricky knows what she wants.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Yeah, it was Ricky.
Yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Anyone else before I stop? Yeah, we should go to Ricky. Oh, she knows what she wants. Yeah, I guess she does. She wants a little bit of both worlds. She wanted that thank you penis, I think, as you put it.
Hey, what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
This is not a good idea.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
This is not a good idea. He's gonna get me killed.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah. Yeah, sure, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
Yeah, but if the game gave me the option...
Meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP.
Oof.
But you know what? As long as we don't get caught tonight... The old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies. Same as you.
Oh, great.
Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, I fucking heard it.
Wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out.
Let's hope not.
How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up.
Yeah, if this didn't happen, it'd be a different plot. There's gotta be some...
You ready?
Yeah.
Go.
I'm gonna lead my ass down here. That's what he's gonna do.
Got
dogs.
It. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. Look up here.
Telling you.
Hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
He's gonna fuck me.
Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him.
Come here. Bad dog. That meat. I think I did this too soon. I did. Ah, bad dog.
That's the last of them.
Oh, that was.
Schizo, where the hell are you?
He's gonna fuck.
Hold on, I got it.
The whole idea is that you just don't trust Schizo. Like, I do not trust that guy. Okay, I got some meat. That's good.
Watch your head.
Got it.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just ditches me here. Let's see. Oh, he did it. Look at that.
found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed.
Hmm. Oh yeah, that doesn't look foreboding at all.
Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They called it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap.
Orgies?
Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Okay, Deke.
Following you.
You're being stupid now. I mean, I don't blame you for being curious, but you're fucking up. Yes. I mean, I really don't blame him because these guys are fucking wacko. And we've been fighting them throughout the whole thing, but. And it's like a religion.
Wait, hold up.
Here we go. Maybe there are orgies.
What the fuck?
Cutting themselves.
Oh no, they're cutting. No!
I had a guy who went to one of the rituals or whatever the fuck. He said that the rippers are jacked up on some PCP or something. They don't feel the pain.
Fuck that.
Let's go around.
That's what I was thinking.
That bitch was cutting herself with a freaking machete. No wonder they're all fucking horrible.
Like that
before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why
way too close.
We get caught out here. There ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
Yeah, to the two I am PCP and cutting themselves.
Jesus.
Get down, shit! We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. We'll head cross country.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
Ha ha! That's why I'm worried. It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah? Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see.
He's gonna try and kill me. I can still hear him partying in the background. I'm hearing whispers. Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Rippers, they use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
I didn't know that. This is the first time I've heard it. What are we doing? Why are we going towards the air horn? Feeding that bitch to them?
Okay.
No, leave him! Leave him! We are not here to start a war!
Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody! Someone, please!
Come on.
Please!
Come on, we gotta go!
No, we're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Schizo, we are not leaving!
This is not why we are here!
Oh, Schizo, I hate to say it, but I agree with you. But I also agree with him.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her.
Don't stop screaming. They do. I couldn't. Broken. I wouldn't be able.
She ain't
oh,
going
no.
anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on.
She was fucked from She's the beginning.
It. Hey, sweetheart. It's gonna be okay.
He's gonna break her neck. Oh no.
It's gonna be okay.
There's no other. There's.
It's okay. It's
okay. Oh.
Shh.
This is fucked. At least she got to go, I guess, not eaten alive.
Come back this way.
Oh, that is fucked. Now, let's get out of here before those things get us.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
I want this. No, Schizo. That was fucked up. Recruits?
Let's go. Let's go.
Those are rippers acting like zombies.
They're batshit fucking crazy. You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
I mean, Schizo's kind of making sense as much as.
Come
okay.
On. We gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
Yeah, that was weird.
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Yeah, what about these doors right here?
What do you think? Try this door?
Stop kicking it, you dumb bitch! Oh, okay.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
These signs. Like, is that a word?
This time of night, it'll be clear. Don't worry.
It's not clear. Don't shoot him! You dumb fuck! You're gonna give our position away!
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
God, Schizo, you're a dumb bitch. What did it say? People are what? People for the rising. Prepare for the rising.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke.
Prepare for the rising.
I owe you one.
Yeah, you do, nah, motherfucker. I mean, stop being a dipshit.
Forget it. Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Right. Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
I don't know how I didn't get killed yet. Jesus Christ, that scared the fuck out of me. fucking newts!
We still go in there.
We got a choice.
You're only making all the fucking noise. Oh my gosh. That thing came out and said, hey, let's play.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, 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 you go. I got it. Go. Go, go, go. Okay. All right, hold it for me.
Hold it for me.
God damn it.
I think he wants me dead.
That's jammed.
Pull.
That's jammed.
Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door for me.
Oh, fuck!
Deke! Deke!
I'm gonna have to murder a preschool! There's no getting away from the axe! Oh, you bitch! Where are you? I hear you, I don't see you.
About that.
Can I open a door? Is there a door or something? Man, this just sounds creepy. Oh, it sounded like you said don't do it. Oh, here we go. I gotta kill. Class is in session, kids. Come on. Zombie, yeah. Can you sing your ABCs with me? A, B, C, D, you are dead. Oh! Oh, that does not look like a good spot to be in. Saves lessons what happens when you get a bat to the face. This isn't going to be good, guys. Ah, you little bastard!
What the hell?
I got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on?
Oh. Well, they're all dead now.
Not so hard.
The warehouse doesn't have newts anymore.
Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah. Just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
I just murdered a bunch of children. I feel like Anakin Skywalker. Okay, I'm supposed to go up here.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Hold on. You just want me to go first in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
That's exactly what's going on. We just killed all the zombies in here, motherfucker. What do you think?
I guess not.
This guy, I swear.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up.
Pull your weight, bitch. You're going to be okay, up there and the newts will come back.
Oh, my. Sick.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Yeah, like the ladder. Or push that down.
Here. Watch your head.
Thank you.
That did it.
Alright, we're up here. This is gonna go bad.
This has gotta be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why, you still don't trust me?
Matter of fact, I do.
Wait, what?
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm still waiting for the punchline or being turned on.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me.
Are we friends?
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome, Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
The dead bodies. Oh, man.
All right, Schizo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I knew it. There it is.
Is the only way.